How's it going, everybody? Nick D Virgilio here, and today's video is on this DW Design Series acrylic drum kit in a Sweetwater-exclusive smoke glass finish. Let's have some fun. There's many great things about this DW acrylic kit. One of them is that it's an acrylic drum kit. You can see through the drums, which is so cool. It always looks cool on any stage, whether you have a clear acrylic or this beautiful smoke glass. You know, with the chrome hardware, the lights in the studio, you put lights on a stage, you know, the red lights behind me, a clear acrylic kit looks great in this situation. And when a kit looks good, you get inspired to want to play more. And that's a really big part of it. Sound is, of course, most important, but when it looks good too, when you're sitting behind it, you get inspired to play. So that's one great thing. The second great thing about this kit is that it's made by DW, so you know the quality is as good as it gets. The shells, the construction, the edges, the hardware, all the best of the best, so that's great. The third great thing about this kit is the sound. It sounds great, it's punchy, it's warm. The kit is outfitted with DW stock clear head, but boy, it has a nice dry and really great tonal sound. All that being said, let's get into the sound of these drums right now. I'll play them individually for you. The sizes of the toms, 7x8, 8x10, 9x12, 12x14, and 14x16. Great sizes, great pitch interval from top to bottom. Here's what they sound like with the snare wires off. These drums went up to pitch really fast and easy, I mean, pretty much right out of the box. Just a little bit of fine tuning. You get true pitch tuning rods on these drums, so just a little bit of a turn here and there really changes the pitch of the drum. One more time for you. These drums really sound great. You can take the pitches of the toms higher or lower. You know, they're right in the middle, I think, right now. Snare wires on, let's do it again for you. Here we go. What I'm finding really nice about the tone and the sound of these drums is that without any dampening at all, you get great sustain that doesn't last too long. You know, they're sort of dry, sort of open. It's sort of got that middle ground because of the acrylic shell. So it's a really nice tone coming out of these drums. Now onto the kick drum. It's 22x16. A little bit of dampening on the inside of the drum, two DW pillows. There is a hole in the front head, and I have the DW 9000 pedal with the plastic side of the beater. So I'll play it with the plastic side first. I will turn the beater around and play it with the felt side so you can hear that too. Here we go. Nice, dry, sensitive. You hear every note perfectly. Snare wires on. Here we go. Great sound and volume from the drummer's perspective and lots of low end going outside to the audience perspective as well. So let me turn the beater around and play it with the felt side so you can hear the difference. It's going to be slightly softer in the attack. Here we go. The attack's still there, but that softness is, you know, depending on what kind of music you're working on, that softness of the felt side of the beater could be just what you're looking for. Now, so you can hear the difference back and forth, I have on the left pedal the plastic side of the beater, and on the right side, the felt side. See if you can hear the difference while I play them back and forth. Here we go. See, it's not a lot, it's just a slight, but again, depending on the style of music, the sound you're going for, at least you have that option when you have the beater that has the felt and the plastic side. It's cool. All right, last but not least is this snare drum, 6.5 by 14. I think this snare drum sounds great. It feels really good to play. It's very sensitive. I have it tuned kind of high right now, but I'm getting great rebound and great feel in my hands. So snare wires off, and then I'll turn the snare wires on as I play. Tons of volume and tons of character out of this drum. Let me play all of the drums now with the snare wires off so you can hear the pitch of the snare and the pitch of the toms and the kick drum, how they all fit together. It's really beautiful. Check it out. I think it's worth mentioning right now, if you buy this configuration, the 7-piece configuration, you have all of these drums to mess with, and you don't have to have them set up like I do, smallest to biggest drum. You can do something like Marco Miniman does, where he puts the 8-inch tom where the 12-inch tom is. So it would go like 10, 12, 8. You can mix and match your drums however you want. You know, there's really no rules here. You could put the 16 over on your left if you want. You have the ability with more drums to mess with your setup and change the tonal character of what you're playing. So definitely try that out if you're at home. This drum kit comes in a few different configurations. You don't have to buy the 7-piece kit. There's a 5, a 6-piece, this 7-piece, and there's also an 8-piece configuration that has 2 kick drums, which is, of course, very rock and roll. Let me quickly go over the hardware you get with this DW Design Series acrylic drum kit. Their STM Tom suspension system, always top-notch, great quality. The drums hang freely, you get great sustain and decay from the drums. I mentioned earlier the true pitch tuning rods. You know, just a slight turn really changes the pitch of the drum, so you can really dial in the sound of whatever drum you're on. It's a nice touch. The Design Series, as opposed to their Collector Series, comes with a smaller turret lug, but it's beautiful, just a little bit smaller in size. Great kick drum spurs on this kit, doesn't move at all. You have long floor tom legs, which is great because, you know, this first floor tom is pretty shallow, 12 by 14. So you want long floor tom legs so you can get the drum up high if you need it. So you have that option. Also, a cool thing about these floor tom legs is they keep the sound of the drum in the drum. The way they're designed, the sound doesn't dissipate through the legs into the ground and go away. So all that low end and sustain stays with the drum. Very nice. And lastly, on the snare drum, you get one of the best throw-offs and strainers in the business, the mag throw-off. So easy to get the snare wires on and off just with a flick of your finger. And it's also really easy to dial in the tension of your snare wires. So I've told you all about the drums, what they're made of, what they sound like. You've heard them individually. I'm going to put it all together right now and play a little bit more for you. Here we go. Along with this great drum kit, I have some other fantastic gear. Check out these cymbals. I have a smattering, a plethora of cymbals, all kinds of stuff from a bunch of different brands that we sell here at Sweetwater. You know them all. I have a Wuhan, China, HH Vanguard Crash, a Meinl Extra Dry Splash cymbal. This is killer. A Zildjian K Sweet Ride, a Peisty Full Crash 18-inch, a Byzance Extra Dry China 18 over here. I have some Sabian AAX 15-inch hi-hats, and this little stack, it's a beauty over here. It's a Sabian 18-inch China with an old 16-inch HHX Crash on top for the stack dryness, just fun, trashy sound. I get spoiled here at Sweetwater, of course. I get to mix and match the sounds, and I think all of these sounds go really well together, too. The dry, the sustain, the brightness, the darkness. It's a nice big mashup of cymbals here. A good selection of microphones as well. I have Beyerdynamic and Neumann on the kick drum, Beyerdynamic on the snare drum, DPA 1099s on the toms, AT5045s on the overheads, and I have an AEA N8 as the room mic. All of these giving you a nice clear picture of this drum kit. All these microphones are going into some Apollo X8P interfaces and on into Pro Tools, and that's how you are hearing everything. And there you have it, everybody. The DW Design Series acrylic drum kit in the 7-piece configuration. Again, there's 5, 6, 7, and 8-piece configurations. Also component parts. If you get the 5-piece and later on you decide you want that 8-inch tom, you can buy it. Things like that. All of the drums coming in the Sweetwater-exclusive smoke glass finish. This is a very unique and great-looking drum kit. I want to mention, you know, we have white lights in the studio right now. Smoke glass is kind of a gray, smoky color. But if you look at it in the right light, it has a little bit of a purple hue. You shine some different color lights through this kit, you're going to get all kinds of really cool features when you put this kit on a stage. So it's a really nice, very unique-looking drum kit. If you want any more information about this DW product or any other DW product we sell here at Sweetwater, just contact your Sweetwater sales engineer. Thanks so much for hanging out with me. I'm going to play some more drums. Take care, everybody. Thanks again for watching, everybody. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Click right here for more videos just like this one, or start at sweetwater.com for all your music instrument and pro audio needs.